There are certain federal statutes in addition to the General Maritime Law of the United States that is applied to passengers who are injured on a cruise ship. This states that the cruise lines are responsible for injuries if they have fallen below the standard of reasonable care under the circumstances for your passenger's safety.